castaways. We are castaways. Ahoy there, ahoy. We are castaways. We're stuck where we are, with no house, no car. Castaways, ahoy. We are castaways.
We were out at sea on a sailing ship. The rain began to rain and the wind began to whip.
We felt the ship tip, it was going down. So we launched our lifeboat so we wouldn't drown.
Castaways.
Thank you. Yeah. Things will work, I swear. I swear to God they will. I swear to God they'll work. I was saying I need to find a supplier. I need to find the supply. Look, I mean, all this stuff is empty. Except for the stuff there. And it's not supposed to be there. But we need person to give me things for to sell for a cut of the profit money. Yes. I need to acquire big money on this server, and that's something that I hope to accomplish today. And I need to make my first big deal. I don't know who I would contact. It doesn't look like anyone's. None of the rich boys are on. I don't really know many. I don't know who's the rich boys on this server, but they'll be here. So I need to find people that will give me items. They'll make money, of course. It'll be a win-win. It'll be a win-win opportunity, you know. It hopefully will benefit us both. Why did someone do that? That looks dumb. But I mean, I guess I'll just look around spawn. Who's is this? I didn't hit it. Okay, but yes, I will acquire the goods, and that's what I will do. Also, I put a top on the building. I just made it flat. It took like 2 seconds. It was not really good. It was just kind of go for it, you know. Okay, it wasn't much. That's what I'll say. It wasn't much. Okay. See, but it looks kind of cool, right? I'm not. I mean, it could be doing better. But hey, how's it going, banana? Dude, you know, bananas are like actually goat tier fruits. They're like the top S tier. I'm not even fucking with you. It's banana bread is the greatest bread that I've ever had. Okay, forget that I just jumped off a cliff and didn't take fall damage. Oh, I am doing good today. I'm very, very good today, but what would make me even more happy is finding someone to give me items to sell for a cut of the profit, in which I will need to look for people. So, we're picking a random person off the... We're picking a random person off the list, and we're gonna say what's up. We're gonna say what's up, and I'm gonna ask them, are they rich? Maybe I should message them, you know? Just to keep it out of the chat, you know? That's... See, it's about marketing. That's what I'll say. It's about marketing. You gotta market yourself. Perfect. I don't actually know who's rich on this server, so this is my baseline. This is how I'm gonna find out. I hope they don't answer like if they're rich in real life. I don't think it would matter to me because I'm looking for in-game stuff. Please. Wait. Yes. Yeah, basically, okay. Okay, first one's not so good. Wait. Dude, we might have something here. Uh-huh. We might have something here. See, This is why the business tag is in my tags on Twitch, because I am a business major. See, look at, I mean, just the amount of business that I am making. It's just beautiful. I don't know how I'm this good, but we'll just see what he says, though. I mean, he could just say, fuck you, bro. Oh, hell nah. That could be something he might say, and, I hope he doesn't say that, because I'm a nice man looking for a nice cut of profits. Dog. Nice. I like that. Where is that from? Good. I don't think he's gonna respond. You know... Okay. Anything. You know, maybe there, you know, it may be good to use my own stuff in the beginning. That may be a good idea. You know, I don't need to share any of the profits. We can go lower margins here, like business type shit. Okay, what do we got here? We got a lot of this. Yeah, maybe not that much. I guess blocks? I don't know. Blocks or boot or yes, good, very good. Not dog. I wanted to make a play. Everyone keeps like asking, anyone sell in blah blah blah, and I'm like, no one responds, and I want a place where everyone can go, so everyone can benefit, you know, and that everyone, including me, probably, hopefully, mostly me. Just, I mean, I'll organize it a little bit. Well, I mean, take it just a tiny off the top, just a small little baby tax. You know, it's nothing much. You know, I might be able to sell glass. That may be a thing that I will be able to sell. That's something that I'm very good at acquiring. I'm like the glass guy. I know everything there is to know about glass. Like, you put it in a furnace and you get glass. Yeah. What do you think of that? This is a whip. Wait, what? This is a whip nay nay out of a cat? What? I don't know what that means. And it's kind of scaring me. Look, as a great man, I do hope to create many progress, including, but not limited to, selling on the black market. And, you know, I would love to sell items that are just perfectly illegal on the server. Such as spawn eggs. Spawn eggs are something I'd love to put on the black market auction. It's just what I'd want to do. It's how I want to roll. It's how I want to play the game. It's just three dogs? Well, I mean, it looks like it's only two, but that math. I gotcha. Okay. Yes, okay, so what we're gonna look for is, I guess I could put all the glass in here, you know, maybe I didn't think this through, I don't know how to do this, but it will be done. Also, wait, I need glass myself, I need to put glass on all these windows. What am I thinking, what am I doing? Here, wait, let me... There we go. Yeah. I had to switch up the songs there for a second. Ooh, wow, that guy acquired things. I don't know if I should... Is there anyone else? Is there anyone else that's cool? I mean, I could... Dumb say... I'm not gonna say it. I'm not going to utter those words. I am no dumb. Also, I'm wondering if I should ask the mods for items. I mean, they may just give me things. Possibly. Wait, someone asked for gold earlier. I swear to God, someone asked for gold earlier. Before I started streaming, they asked for gold. I remember. Okay, maybe not. Never mind. I'm an idiot. They will give you a dirt block. What? Who? The person I contacted? Dude, oh my God. Why did I open? Why did I press E? That's actually fair. I gotta look for... Ooh, weapons. I have weapons at my disposal, and I have lots of them, and arrows. See, apparently I will sink very fast to supplier war materials. That was like very quick. That was like record breaking quick. Oops, let me just go ahead and acquire some crossbows real quick. Okay, we'll put war materials over here. I think this bottom area will be... It'll be all my chests. Just for, you know, you gotta put the good product down below, right when you enter. Why in every server you join, you cause a war? Whoa. Wars equal money. Listen to that. Yeah. Learn that, kid. You can make a lot of money when war is happening. Wait, can I? Oh my god. Oh, I'm a genius. Okay, perfect. I'm beautiful. I'm a beautiful man. Oh my god, it's just perfect. War equals good. When it comes to profits, you gotta look at war profiteering as a viable option. I mean, is it immoral? Possibly. But do you make a lot of money? Yes. Big trade-off there. Big trade-off. Wait, why is nothing going through? Oh, there is stuff going through. It's taken a while. Your Walmart J-Schlat? Well, I am wearing a shirt that I have acquired from Walmart. I don't know why I found that funny, but you could say that. You could utter those poor choice of words, but yes. I may have to kind of agree. I don't know. I haven't watched that much J Schlatt, but I am my own man. I am the Paul, and that's how it shall remain. Hopefully. Probably. Most likely. Fuck. Ran out of space. Okay. Sugarcane might be another viable solution to supply. No. Okay, wait. No, where's all my arrows? See, arrows are also... See, I think the great thing about war is that you can make lots of money from it, and obviously I'm gonna be geared up. He do be the man, kid. Me? Okay, wait, boom. Yes, war profiteering is the greatest way to make money. It's very immoral. Keep that in mind. Don't try this at home. Where's all my emeralds? Sometimes you gotta spend money to make money. I have some food. Perfect. I need to write up a document. A contract of sorts. Contract. Yes. Perfect. Well. Right. Fuck. Yes. Forget my typing. Do not look at my typing. I am a very terrible typer. Slow falling arrows might be the way to sell. Let's see. Okay, I need to find my glass guys. Where are my glass guys at? Where did I put my glass guys at? Oh, they're up front. They're up front. Okay, never mind. Screw that. Okay, yes. Sell. This is how you acquire the goods. This is the way. Is there another glass? Where's my other glass? It's fine. So am I. Yeah. Where's... Yeah. Oh, I only have... What the... I am a poor man on this server. You know, I need to acquire more goods. It just seems right. Should I sell? Wait. I wonder what the emerald exchange rate is on the server for diamonds. You know, it may be worth it to do that. Okay, let me just acquire some goods real quick. Uh-huh. Sometimes, yes, but sometimes you have to spend money to make money. Remember that. Okay, we're good. We're good. I thought I ran out of emeralds. We're still okay. Need slow falling though. This is the greatest. Those are the best arrows ever. They're god tier arrows. What do they cost? Like, they cost like math hurt head. Wait, they cost like about five emeralds. I did not plagiarize that quote whatsoever. That's not a quote that's well used. Yes, that's correct. I am the goat. Okay, so those cost like, for every 10 arrows, it costs like 5 emeralds. Okay, gotta remember that. I gotta remember that. Wait, I have to put that in my to-do list. I guess I'll go one more page over. Price is... Yeah. Okay, so slow falling arrows is the way to go. But also 5E equals 10 arrow. Fuck. Wait. That looks good. Yeah, that's how you spell arrow. Perfect. Okay. What's a normal arrow? Okay, 16. Wait. See? 16 arrow equals 1E. See? This is how you do business. You gotta write things down. I'm teaching everyone business today. Okay, beautiful. We also need the flag. The flag is the key to everything. Okay, I need to write a contract for this guy. You know, I mean, I kind of just like forgot about that. Okay, what should the contract be? I don't think I have a book. How do I make a... Never mind, shut up. Don't look at me. I am a businessman! I am no bookmaker! Wait, I already have books. What am I doing? Everything. I'm doing everything correct. That's what I'm doing. Give me the book. Okay. And then... You need... You know, this is... Crafting is... difficult. Yes. Where's feathers? Dude, what the fuck? Oh. What did you... You were just doing stocks? No, technically stocks are like... Well, the first, like, interpretation of stocks was... It was back in the day when, like, say... Someone needed money for an operation or something that they were doing. And basically, it was basically someone was like paying other people. So taking out basically loans-ish, I think I'm getting this correct. I don't know. I heard it from my professor and he didn't really go in depth. It was very sad. Yeah, it was sad, but okay. I'm not doing stocks. It's not the right thing. You need multiple businesses for stocks, I think. But yes, it basically funds businesses. Yes, you're selling. Yes, I get it. I'm understanding. Okay, never mind. Everyone, all the stuff I said before was complete and utter nonsense. You're basically selling part of your company. Uh-huh. And you need a company to start, like, go on to the public market so people can buy a certain percentage of the company. And then, boom. Is this your will? No. Yo, I should make a will on the rec SMP just in case. Okay. Contract of marketplace. Fuck, it doesn't it doesn't fit on one line. Wish I could make the font smaller, but maybe it looks cooler that way. Does it look cooler that way? Okay, that it looks whatever. It's the coolest it's gonna get. Okay, beautiful. Oh my god. I'm just an amazing person. Okay. The first thing in this little contract should state, I've never written a contract before. Number one. Okay, no. Said supplier. Okay. When someone says said, it's fancy. Yeah, supplier. Oh, if I do this, it looks even more fancy. You, perfect, is legally bound by LanuSMP port by the LanuSMP court of law. Perfect. Capitalized law for the extra oomph. Okay. We're getting somewhere. To give partial profits to the organizer of the market marketplace copyright symbol. Beautiful. Okay. And then that will be like 5% cut. Wait, how do I make the that beautiful perfection? Because it says that little, like, that little symbol means it's approximately. Also, yeah, I'm gonna do that. Copyright. My god, it looks beautiful. Wait. 5%. Okay, perfect. Oh, it's getting in there. We're getting in there. We're getting dirty. Okay. The supplier will dictate because, oh my god, fucking good. Is that how you spell dictate, first of all? Yes. Dictate the price of the good in that's how you spell it. In which they are selling. Fucking talking about. Is that good? That looks good. Yeah. Sign here. Perfect. It's just beyond beautiful. Okay. Wait, no. Sign below. Beautiful. I haven't seen anything more beautiful than this. And then they sign their name right here. Fuck. Name. Looks good. Perfect. Now I need to make copies of this. How do I make copies of things? Is there cool ways to make copies? How do I do this? Okay, so forget that noise. Oh wait, it's down here. Okay, thank you. Okay, wait. There it is. Boom, perfect, beautiful. Okay, we only need 7. Unbelievably beautiful. Okay, now we go to the surface world. Perfection, beautiful. Wow, I had 7 books. I didn't even know. My God, I'm a genius. Okay, so I put this in there and this in there and then... Wait a minute, do I have to copy all this shit? Do I have to copy all this down? Yeah, I'm using BSL right now. At the moment, yes. Okay. Sexy. Okay, that's perfect. Now we will mark this as... Wait, this one's the original. The original... our marketplace contract. That looks wrong. Okay, perfect, beautiful. Doesn't work. Wait, does it have to be in a crafting table? Doesn't work. It's not working. Does it have to be signed? I'm guessing it has to be signed. Fuck. It's whatever. I don't care. I'm doing this. Wait, slash TPA. Who was the person we were talking to again? Fuck. Damn it. That. Perfect. Contracts have been made. Beautiful. It's just simple business. Contract. Is that the right one? Okay, thank God I didn't just give away the original. Is that the right one? Okay. Yes, it's the right one. Good. You have to sign it to make it a con- Oh, fuck. Yeah, forget that. I can't sign it because I want them to sign it. I need to make sure... Wait, slash... The, It all well and okay, whatever. God damn it. They were supposed to sign there, but whatever. Okay. Here, wait. Sign the book. Or like, what is it called? Close the book? Close it. Live documentary. Something. Okay. There. Cool. Did they make any changes? Now we're good. Okay. Now. What is the item in which. Wish to sell? Not yet, but later. Soul contract! Yes! No, I'm playing. This isn't really that bad. Oh, they give you a smiley face. Nice. Beautiful. Smiley face signing away their soul. No, this is like a fair contract. This is pretty fair. Pretty fair. Okay. What type of food? What type? Maybe I should give people each floors here. Home spawn. What is the price of everything? Right at the moment. At the moment, it is dictated by the supplier. So whatever this person cares to or wishes to sell the items at the shop at. Okay, TPA here. What's this person's name again? Oh, I keep forgetting. Wow, my only supplier. If you want the shop is here. Did they teleport? Okay. Wait, slash R. This is the shop. Fuck. You know, typing is not my number one strategy here. Okay. Where the fuck am I? Okay, good. Up here is where they are. Okay, come on, figure it out. I believe in you. Holy mother of God, that's not what I think. Just click the stair. Click the stair. Come on. I believe they can figure it out. Good. Yes, yes, yes. Perfection. This will be their floor. This will be your floor. Or room. Cancel that out. Okay. Paid slave. Well, they're not a slave per se. I don't know if I should trust this person, like, slash trust, but I don't know. Whenever you want to start Sure, why not? They're not a slave. I swear to God. I will. Okay, that's fair. I don't know why I even need floors. Okay, I will find people to sell to. Have knowledge of self, that means be realistic. And if you feel that you have the rap talent, that should be out. You know, this might actually be a lot of work here. Fuck. Okay, well, I might remove like an entire room full of chests and then just start like put a giant sign room. Make a room where it's just perfect, all signs telling what we have. That may be a thing. Just map art. And I struggle with that, but yes, maybe. What the price is and how much? How much you have in inventory? Oops, I didn't mean to pause my. Oh shit! I paused my music. That's not good. I wanted to skip it. Okay, but see, this is business. Pure business. Purely beautiful business. These are slow falling arrows. Perfect. We got our first supplier. Okay, let me get rid of all these. This will be the sign room. Even though I probably should have made that one the sign room, because it's like the front door basically. But you know, I'm sometimes not the smartest, so you gotta give me that. The cashier. I mean, I'm kind of, I just go around telling people that the marketplace exists. And then, yeah, that's how life is. Okay, I need to go back to my house. My house of homes. My home of houses. I don't know when I should start telling people of the great black market underneath the shop. Oh, I just put my to-do list in here. Okay. I should probably sell stone as well. That seems like a valuable thing that I can sell. What am I? Ooh. I gotta collect my glass. Look at all this beautiful glass. Infinite amounts at my disposal. Okay, what was I doing? Yes, wood. wood is a thing that I might need to acquire. Ooh, wait, no, I have wood because I'm a genius. I'm always prepared. I'm always prepared. It's in my black market. Isn't that, that's just a beautiful sight to behold right there, by the way. It's just so beautiful. Why am I doing that? I have wood on me. What am I thinking? What am I thinking? Okay. We need to acquire more sellers, but... Oh, yeah, I'm gonna want to keep this contract. I don't know. I don't know where I should keep this contract, but I really wish to need a hitman. Yeah, I forgot I put that sign there. I do need hitmen. That's in the black market part of a town, though, you know? You gotta make sure that stays secured. I can't have any, you know, mods going in there and be like, we're gonna have to take this out. It's a little bit too dangerous for our take, you know? It looks a lot like a cult, but it's not. I swear to God, it's not. Okay. I don't know where I should put my signs. Wait, where? Okay. I waste a... Okay, no, we're good. Let me take that out. Okay. I guess I'll just... wall of items available. That's not how... How do you... Wait, don't look. I'm not failing. You know, spelling's not my forte. Fuck. It doesn't autocorrect. What is this? Forget this. This is not the saddest sight you've ever seen. I was close. I was not that close. I was really close. Yeah. I was definitely super, super close. Not off by like five letters at all. Not at all. Okay, so we'll just put all this down here. And then, why do I have two signs extra? Okay, we'll throw these signs in here or something. Okay, so we'll list all the things that I have. So what do we have here? Glass. Wait, what's the price of... Hold up. Hold the phone. Hold this shit up. Hold it up! Okay, so apparently there's a bank and like an actual economy. So... I need to... research that. I don't know these things. $1, $5, $10, $20. Okay, so what's the wait. What's the emerald? Yeah, I need to know this. This is a key exchange rate. Yes, perfect. I need to know that. That will help me immensely. See, big words make the man. That's what I always say. Except that's probably not even close to correct. Who's that? Perfect. Beautiful. Okay, so $100? Wait. Can I mess with the system here? Let's see. No, they did their math right, I think. Shit. Okay, so 5, 10. Yeah, that makes sense. So each diamond's worth 5. So 5 times 20 is, yeah, 100. No, okay, they might have done their math right. Okay, so each diamond's worth 5 of... What's that symbol? Is that a euro? Okay, yes, math. Math is okay. The math works out here. They're big smarts. Let me acquire some of this. Wait, go kill. Wait, what's slash go kill? Oh, okay, never mind. I don't have the permissions. Damn it. I can't believe they haven't gotten me the permissions for that yet. I'm a man that needs to kill. Where are my diamonds at? There they are. I only have a couple. Yeah, you know, I need to invest into this so-called economy. I mean, it's not the greatest economy. I mean, I could just go mining for a couple hours, get a couple stacks of diamonds, but... Or, of course, what you can do is just be a legend. Well, I mean, we'll acquire one of these. We'll acquire 5 of those. So, I mean, I guess this makes sense. Right? Could I just rename? No, that makes it not purple, right? Am I smart? Am I dumb? Am I big dumb? Okay. Where should I put all my money? My god. My god, I should put it in my ender chest. That's probably a fair... Oh. Didn't realize it was so full. Oh. What the fuck? I don't have that much concrete in my... I have too much concrete. What the f... I have too much concrete. Shit. Wait. Yes. Yes. Forget that I've messed up many of times. Okay. Wait, did anyone respond to my... I don't think there is one. Shit. Fuck, that's not good. Okay, we have to make a diamond exchange. Okay, I mean... What would this so-called diamond exchange rate be? I don't understand what it would be. I mean, I guess so. Glass costs 1 coal for every 9. So how much does coal cost? It costs hard work. That's what it cost. Fuck. You know, I wish there was prices for everything, but that's what I'm doing here. I'm making prices. I have to make. Make progress, just glass. I mean, I guess it would cost 64. No, price just glass. Glass equals glass. You'll get it. If you give me glass, I'll give you some glass. Yes. Okay, so glass is like glass equals 2 glass. Big glass. You remove the GL, it's just ass. Okay, glass equals like, so 1 stack of glass, I'll say, is like 1 diamond. I mean, that seems fair, right? I'm getting all the profits here, so I'm getting 1 diamond, but it does cost time and effort. So should we do 64? So if we do the math here, someone pull out a calculator. 64 divided by 2 equals 32. But that's the... I did it the wrong way. So 2 divided by 64 equals... So glass equals 3 cents per glass. Okay? You catching on here? Oh, shit. I don't have that symbol that they used. Shit, I don't have that symbol. Okay, 3, 1, 2, 5. You know, maybe... It's, okay, 64 glass equals 2 diamond. To die. Dias. Who dies? Diamonds. Okay, perfect, beautiful. Fuck, no, I need... I need to put more on that sign. What am I, stupid? Among Us sussy. I guess that makes sense. Sussy glass. Sure. Okay, equals 2 diamonds. Right? Okay, perfect. 64, wait. 16... What's the... Okay, so I would assume 2 emeralds, maybe... No. That seems too... Very... I would say 16 emeralds equals 1 diamond. Would that... You think that would be fair? That'd be a fair trade, right? I'm assuming that would be a fair trade. This is very, you know, creating money, creating price points for every item is pretty difficult. Okay, arrows equal. So if 16 arrows cost 1 emerald, so 32 arrows would cost 1 diamond. That doesn't seem fair. So 64 arrows would cost 1 diamond. I think that would be a little more fair. That would be a little more fair, right? 5? Holy shit. Oh, but if we take the arrows, because we can get 16 arrows, so 4 emeralds equals 1 diamond. Perfect. So we have the exchange rate. Beautiful. Because if 16 arrows equals 1 diamond, then we can 16, so 16 times 4 equals 64, so 16, yes. No, like, different types, like, better, yeah, obviously, I mean, I gotta make a profit here, so I am, yes, basically, I don't know, just, yes. Okay. I may need to help make someone help me make. I'm gonna force my friend to play this game. I need help managing this. I need people to contact, have someone to contact. Okay. What else do I have? Ooh, crossbows. So crossbows, I think. Oh fuck! I don't know how much crossbows cost. Okay, whatever. I'm just gonna. Okay. Diamond. I'm gonna make this public. Diamond to emerald exchange rate. Fuck. I can't. Diamond to emerald is 1-4 exchange. Wait, I have to put exchange in there. Can it fit? It's one off. Does that make sense? If you looked at it, like, pretend you don't know what I'm talking about. Should I put diamond and then emerald? But, I mean, it is, like, right there. So, diamond, 2, and then emerald. So, it's diamond right here, and then emerald, 4. It seems like it makes sense to me. That's what has to make sense. Okay, so we need to go back and, like, start making prices of things. So, I have crossbows, bows, and then this will cost lots of money, obviously. That would be strange to read. I'll fix it. Diamond to... Wait. Exchange, right? Exchange is 1... See, everyone uses DIA as diamond. Okay. So, we keep that in mind. Diamond to 4... Emerald. Okay, fuck it. You know what we're doing? We're making our own abbreviation system. E equals 4E. Okay, lowercase d equals 1 diamond. Uppercase d equals 1 diamond block. Keep that in mind. Okay, so we have to make another sign. there we go. Perfect. Beautiful. Okay, abbreviations. How do you spell abbreviations? Fuck. Help me spell I before E. No. Is this close? Wait, no. The V is right here, isn't it? No, that doesn't even look right. Abbreviations. Is this right? Useless. Oh my god. Wait, was that close? That was close enough. Close enough. I mean, dude, that's more, dude, that feels like an easier word to pronounce. Okay, just don't look at my misspellings. Acknowledge my great use of words and vocabulary. Aberration. It's okay, this is how you spell it. forget yes. Forget sad things. Okay, diamond equals D. Emerald equals E. E. Sexy. Okay. We need to find out how much I spend on crossbows. Home ho. Okay, nice. Nice. Okay, so I mean, oh, I need to make a library part of the thing too, so crossbows, ooh, they're quite expensive. They're actually, wow, they're really expensive. Shit. Maybe I need to kill these dudes or like bring them back to life. Okay, so 3 is, it's like, oh no, that's like part of a diamond. Fuck. No, this is not good. Also, wait, I need to find what symbol is, shit. Please, someone, what symbol, where's my ender chest? Okay, let me just, what symbol is this? Right there. Is that like the euro? What is the euro? Oh, wait, sorry, I'm gonna hold that there. Is it? No, that's not. No, euros is something else. Sorry, it's the pound symbol? Okay. Pound. Sterling symbol. Perfect, beautiful. Okay, I need to copy that because apparently I struggle. I don't have that on my keyboard. The other, like, yeah, I'm guessing Great Britain has that. They have it on the keyboard. Okay, wait, Why did I make fake money? That's what, I mean, this is basically what this is. This is fake money. So five, or one emerald equals 5 of these. So it would be 3? Hold up. So wait, oh shit. Okay, so it would be 4 of the currency. And then I'd be making a tiny amount of profit. I wonder if I can exchange this paper money for diamonds. If not, the money is fucking, it's completely, utterly worthless. Technically speaking. I don't want to destroy that. I wish you could edit signs. I wish you could just click on it and edit. It's gonna kill me. Please say I have it. Fuck. Okay. What did it look like? Bree. Was that correct? Is that correct? Fuck. I gotta look it up again. Okay. Let me. No, that's. Please. Okay. I have it now. Sorry, I don't know if anyone's typing in chat the right answer, but this is, oh, it's 2 B's. God, I'm a dummy. Okay, there's no E here. It's just A. Okay, that's how you spell it. See, I'm a god. I didn't need to look that up at all. I did not need to look that up whatsoever. Just, yeah, don't even pay attention to that. Okay, diamond equals a D. Emerald equals a E. Oops. What was the other thing? Oh. What would I call this? Yeah, I know. 90 is pretty sweet. It's a pretty even number. In-game currency? What is this? If I liken it to water, I mean, what you've already accomplished in terms of your body of water, you've just filled the reservoir. Wait, is this... No. Okay, I really need this, like, just copied and pasted. Oh, thank you. You actually copied and pasted. I didn't even see that. My bad. Thank you, though. Thank you for forever everlasting life. Perfection. Beautiful. Okay. God, I wish you could edit signs. That would make my life, like, at least 50 times easier. Okay, that hurts me to do. Okay, 64 glass equals. Wait a minute. Hold the fucking phone. Except hold it up to your ear so you can hear. Because this is important. You can trade for glass with villagers. So I need to make sure that it follows the same principle. Whatever, fuck it. I don't care. Whatever, it doesn't matter, right? Okay, I said 32, wait, no, I said 64 arrows. Yeah, fuck math. Honestly, math is terrible. I hate math. Unless you like it, I mean, it's... you gotta have, like, you gotta love math to... really appreciate anything. I'll be giving someone a netherite scrap if they give me a Fortune 3 Unbreaking 3 book. Down below, that man was... He was typing shit in. Okay, what was next? Crossbow. Equals... That equals 3-4 of that perfection. Okay, and then... So... maybe I shouldn't. Oh, sticky keys! Holy fucking dude, that I'm ballsy. That scared the living crap out of me. I held it down for too long. Okay, bow equals 3 of this. Perfect, beautiful. That's not complicated whatsoever. It's completely correct. Okay, what else do I got here? This will be difficult to calculate. Okay, so... every 5 of these arrows equals... equals 2 emeralds. So 10 equals 4. So 10 equals 1 diamond plus 1. So it equals 6 of the in-game currency. 5 head. That sounds wrong as shit. Okay, 5. Wait, arrow. Right? Okay, wait. Slow falling arrow. Okay, this is too long of a thing. R equals 5. Oh no, dude, it's not enough space. How can I abbreviate this a little bit more? Slow falling. Arrow. Equals 5 of this. No, 6 of that. Why? It's, yeah, 6 of that. Beautiful. I need another sign. Where's my crafting interface? There it is. God, okay, perfect. And then diamond to, what did I call it? Server money? Server money equal is at the bank at spawn. Perfect. Now they don't have to, what the fuck's that? And then I'll be like, go to fucking spawn. And they'll be like, And then I'll be like, yeah! Yeah! That makes sense, right? Perfect. Okay, should I advertise that? You know, maybe it should be five. Should it be five emeralds? What did I do? What did I do? What type of disgusting thing have I done? You know, it feels right to be four. Who the fuck is that? It feels right to be four. Okay, that's fair. That's fair. I think we did well. I need to find more things to sell though. Oh, I wanna see. Well, I could always sell this villager stuff. Whatever the villagers sell, I can sell. Someone sleeping? No. Okay, whatever. I don't care. Leave bed. I don't care about that. No, sir, you're going to stop this. You know, this is a really good villager. Holy shit. Hey, sir. Stop this. I beg of you. Hurry. What am I looking for? What am I looking for? No, glass. I'm looking for glass. Thank you. Thank you. Not in this guy. He does not trade glass. This guy might. Wait, what? No, I don't. Oh, well, actually. Stop. We'll skip night. Just because. Okay, glass? No, you do not sell glass. You sell glass? No, you buy glass. In fact, real quickly, just... Let me just acquire some money real quick. Just in case I need to. Just in case. Okay. Glass. You don't sell glass. I swear to God, these guys. Yes. Okay. So one emerald. Villager got drip. This. Okay. So one emerald equals four. So full one diamond equals. How is this? What is? How does this math work out? One, yeah, four, yes, 16. Oh shit! So, I'm underselling glass. What the heck? It could be sold for four diamonds. But no, it's so easy to get that it's not really worth taking that. Sell a stack of spruce logs. Yes. Fuck, I gotta hurry. I have to make a price here. And I gotta meet him at the place. Oh. Spawn. Yes, okay, wait, sir. I don't know how much. MSG. Do this. Why does this guy need to ask me something? Yes. See, this is business at its finest. I need to advertise my shop here. I need to advertise my shop. It needs to three. Should I do three just for the advertisements? Flash R fine. Fine, that's acceptable. I will be selling that for four though, because it just takes so goddamn long. It is a war against. Yes. Okay, this man, or apparently woman. Okay, here. Oh no. Look at the signs. I don't want to type. It's another streamer. Here, I got you. Fuck, they didn't look at the signs. They're hoes. They are hoes. Here, wait. Don't pay attention. Boom. Boom. Bang. Pow. Okay, I need to go back to... one second. No. But it can. Oops. Fuck, no. But it can. Yes. See, you're a simp. No. Uh-oh. I forgot that I banned the word simp because magic. I'm sorry, son. It had to be. It had to be. What do you mean? Everything. I like confusing people. I confuse myself sometimes. Everything. I just got ripped off. I got ripped off big time. Three diamonds was shit. It really got me though. I am apparently okay. So don't meet me in an auction house because you'll rip me off. Jeez. I just gave away an entire stack. Good. Good. Okay, diamonds. I need to find a diamond area. My home. That's where my diamonds are. That's where I put all of my diamonds. I hate jump boost so much. It makes you so slow. It's the worst thing you can put on a beacon. It's terrible. Okay. Oh, I forgot about this glass. Nice. We'll just don't. Yes. E. Okay. Perfection. Beautiful. Beautiful. Perfection and beautification. There's a different meaning for that word. What is that meaning? Oh, never mind. Okay. Never mind. That's kind of what I thought that word meant. Okay, never mind. I was right. I'm part genius. Damn, this texture pack is awesome. I wonder what texture pack he's using. Now I'm jealous. My texture pack. Sweet, though! It's beautiful. See, I don't know what to do now. I have acquired a supplier in which I need to... Oh, wait. I need to put signs down. I need to put more signs down. Yes, more signs are needed. They are very much needed because it will only be when I am online that they can do business. Because I will not make profits if someone sells their stuff not while I'm not online to the person, to one of our suppliers, they'll go straight to the supplier, and that's not what we want. See, you want to become a middleman. That's the perfect, like, that's the perfect blend of ripping someone off and not ripping someone off. Okay. It already says contact me. I'm a dummy. I'm a dumb person. Never mind. But I do need to that hurts. Okay, slow falling. Arrow equals 6 of the currency. No, I don't have it copied anymore. What the heck is this? For some reason, wait. Okay. Beautiful. Amazing. Oh, and then I almost just clicked done. Nice. Okay. Logs will be 64 log. So it would be 4 diamonds. So 16 logs. Bruce. Log equals one. Wait, I need to. There's a lot of space being needed to create here. D. I can't even type D in. Oh, I don't even have the amount of arrows that you'd be getting. See, this is why I'm sometimes stupid. Oh, wait, I can take out that, and now it could be... Okay, so 16. Right? No, it's 10. Perfection. Beautiful. It's just beyond amazing. My god, it just looks really good. Just looks amazing. I don't know what else I can do for that, though. That just... it just looks so cool. Okay, what else can I sell? That's what I need to figure out here. And I can figure that out by looking through villagers. Is it already nighttime again? Sir, I'm gonna need you to quit that. Please stop this. Come on. Wait, is this something I can trade for? Is this something that would be good? Sell drugs? That could be a thing I could do. I mean, I didn't mean to sleep, but okay, whatever. I'm fine with sleeping. I mean, that could be a thing I could do. I'd need to make like an automatic brewing stand area though. And that's something that I am never good at. I am never good at redstone. I don't know how else. Maybe? I don't know. I'm not good at redstone, so I'd need to make an auto brewing thing. That's what I'll say. How do you make an auto brewing thing? Do you even need redstone? No, I don't even think you need redstone. Never mind. I'm just lazy. That's what I'll say. No one's sleeping, and it's making me sad. Okay, you can fall asleep. I'll allow it. Wait, what do you trade? Okay, so stop this. Stop this. Okay, beg of you, please. Please. Do what I must. Okay, is there anything good I can sell, though? I could sell enchanted books, though. Why is this guy have two enchant... This guy has two channeling. But he does have sharpness 5. So what's up, Dahar man, fam? Today we teach you not to be a frick, not eat shells. What the fuck was that? I'm hoping I did not utter those words. Oops. That would be very scary. Because I do not remember uttering those words. Okay, this man's selling pure dog shit. Does anyone have gold to spare? I have gold to sell. That might be a thing that I can sell. Gold is very valuable. It's a very valuable commodity. Even in Minecraft, you know. How much gold do I have? Oh, yeah. That's enough. Oh, I need a farmer of some sort. I need a farmer villager. We're just gonna... We gotta make one of them. One of them bad boys. Wait, I need the 4. Yes. White wool. I need... Oh, wait. I have beds. Never mind. Okay. Perfect. Okay. How do I make... I think I do that. And then boom, boom. Okay. Perfect. Beautiful. This is how you become prophet. Dar man, what the f- I don't the, you know, these are These are some... It looks like you had a stroke while typing something. That's very concerning. Are you okay? We need to send the ambulance to come check on you. Okay, that's not... That's not what I wanted to do. Please, good sir. I beg of you not to do this. Oh, that's not good. No, that's not what I wanted. Okay, do that. Perfection. Who are you talking about? I'm God. Goody. Technically, would it be pronounced Goody? Okay, 1, 2. 1, 2. And then I need light. I need a light. It's not a cigarette, though. You need gold. He needs gold. He fucking needs gold. I want to give him gold. So bad. So bad. I want to give this man some gold. Just because I want to, you know. I should say, come to the marketplace. Goat. Yeah, goat. Yes. Choppy in it died. My God, what have we come to? That is what I need. No! No, failure. What you were typing is what I feel like a British, like, God, I can't even speak. Okay, I need people to sleep. No one's gonna sleep, so whatever. I'm just gonna leave the bed. Fuck it. I'm done. I can't do this anymore. I just can't. I need a person to be a farmer. I need food that I can't spend gold on gold carrots like every single time. And I need to sell that gold. I need people to purchase gold from me, and then I will create profit as I miss and hit one of my wheat. Very sad. It's actually sad. Toy cars aren't for girls, only they're only for boys. Hey, good. It's good to see you. Ryzen, of course. Like the name. Ryzen, obviously. I mean, of course. But yes, good. Good. Join. I need to acquire the clout. Is this actually Tubbo's sister's SMP? Yeah, it's Lonnie's SMP. I mean, if you want to speak of the name, that I only like put that in for clickbait. So, you know, I mean, you could say Lonnie's because that's her name. So, I mean, but yes, it is. It is. It's very clickbaitable. You know, it's just beyond clickbait. Beg of you, turn today. Thank you. You have followed the correct person. You have followed the correct person, and you've reached us to 91 followers. And hey, because I thought it was real. No way, I just got clicked. Well, I mean, technically, it is real. I mean, it is really like, it is also, I mean, clickbait can be real. Clickbait can be real, but like, it's an exaggeration. That's what I'll say. Clickbait is, it's an exaggeration of, it's like play on words. It's except not really a pun. It's kind of just, it's magic, you know. It's cool stuff. Oh, you got exactly. You got got. But no, it's. It's, I mean, it's actually their server, but I need it to turn today. Ooh, I have an idea. Oh my God. Okay, I have an idea. So, I need suppliers. I need suppliers for this market, the marketplace. And, where is it? I need iron. So, I need like a place where they can throw shit. Yes, good. You used the big money. I appreciate you using the big money. It is, that was very well earned. And I need to say it. I got. You got. Okay. Chest is, I need a chest. One chest, that's perfection. Oh my god, it's just beautiful. Amazing. It's just amazing. Okay, so I'm gonna make a hopper just right here, okay? And it's gonna, that's where all the suppliers are gonna drop their goods, or they're gonna drop, not goods, but not really goods at all. Just, they're gonna drop things, I promise. They're gonna drop, like, I don't know. Chest is not protected, yes, I understand that. Ooh. Moolah! Ooh. Maybe I shouldn't make it here. Huh. Well, I mean, I guess I'll put the thing there, and then I guess I'll put... See, wait, where is my black market? I need to make sure it doesn't go above it. Oh god, this is difficult. You know, redstone is a very scary thing. And it's not even redstone, it's kind of just not even close to redstone, but it's protected. I hope this is protected. This better be protected. Okay, it is. It's probably protected. It's most likely protected. Hopefully protected. It's not going to be protected. It'd be very sad when it's not protected. Okay, what is this other chest for? Oh, hopper. Yeah. Yeah. Makes sense. I am a very smart individual. Incredibly genius. Yeah. I sure am. Okay. Drop. Supply. Oh my god. I can't. Yes, someone who wants drugs. I can't. I don't. I didn't even read that. I thought it was you again, Myth. I thought you were like drugs. I was like, I don't make the drugs. Because I am a drop supplier app supplier books. What you want? I guess just drop the supplier. Yeah, my god, you know, fucking hell. I can't type. I think that's something you will learn. Drop supplier books in here. Here. That makes sense, right? Supply. No, I should put it on the front or the side. Drugs. I don't. I mean, I will, but. But I just don't. I don't know how to make tons of them. I don't know how to mass produce them. You know, mass production makes you a lot of money. It also gives you the best price. You can. Drugs is not a part of Cloak's religion. Money is my religion. Sugar cane? The cane? The cane of sugar? Supplier of... The books... Supplier books... To contact me. Perfect. Beautiful, even though there's a space right there, but you're not going to look at that. Three types of drugs in that one. I mean, I was thinking potions, but because, like, I don't think anyone cares about sugarcane. But I do. I do have a lot of sugarcane. That is something that I can acquire. In fact, I might make a sugarcane generator on top of this base. It will, because it's close to spawn, there's always going to be a person standing near, like, making it go, right? That just makes sense. I'm just, I guess, you know, the trick is to think ahead. And that is what I do. I am a man that thinks very far. I'm playing 4D chess. What type of drug do you think of when you think of sugar? Well, that's obviously cocaine. cocaine, the coke of cane. Cane of coke. You know, this house looks like sweet as shit. I mean, God. Whoever made this, good. Then weed, it's the fern. A fern is a weed. A fern is the weed. Where's the fern? Where is the fern? Wait, oh. 2-in-1? I mean, I guess. Wait, okay, I want to look at this, so I need to find the fern. Look, someone said big brain play. Instead of using beds to mine for netherite, just find some gravel, mine it all out, and then make this similar to an exploit. Wait, what? Just find some gravel and then mine it all out. Oh. I guess that works. That what I do normally. Because I'm a legend. Yeah, oh, here we go. Beautiful, we found it. We found it. Does this work? No, it doesn't work. Shit. No. See, this is... Oh. Yeah, I forgot. I need, like... Wait, this... No, I need the shear. The shears. I need shears, dude. What was I thinking? What am I dumb? Am I stupid? Have I caught the stupid? Nice. Oh my God. Person's on one ping. Or the one little bar. One ping would be good, dude. You'd be the server. You were on one ping, you would be the server. I think I need to cut my sheep. Just because I do need wool. Come here. Here, I need you to... Oh, you wanna be sheared? Come on. Shearing is their destiny. I need wool for flags. Ooh. Dude, look how sweet this looks in shaders. Oh my God, it's just so good. Okay, let me throw this all down in the auto sorter. Okay. Is there anything else I can sell? Blackstone? No. Need something that I have a ton of that is like very easy to acquire. Bamboo, something that I could sell. You think bamboo people would buy? I don't think so, but I mean, I could be wrong. Your dog water? It's actually this. Wait. Yeah, there you go. Because it says you are, because of the, yeah, that, yes, that's, yeah. Dude, I have so much blackstone. What the heck? Holy crappy. That makes sense. Am I the big dumb? Oof. Huh? Okay, home. On boom, beautiful. Okay, so we'll throw the sugar cane. Oh, this is all the war materials. I'll throw the sugar cane right over here. I'll throw the cane of sugar. So our supplier, they will be supplying the food of like goods. Wait, what'd they say? Oh, it's too far back in the chat. Okay, it's too far back, but they will be supplying food and other resources that'll be good. It'll could be good for rapid expansion. You know, sometimes I'm just too on top. I'm waiting to just be rolling in this fake currency. That's apparently it says official currency, but it's definitely fake if you cannot trade it back for diamonds. In which you can't. Watch. If I walk up here, you cannot trade. There's no trade that offers you diamonds in return for that currency. So technically, I mean, because like if you have real money, like if you have a physical US dollar or whatever money you use in your country or wherever you're from, if you use like if you pull out like, you know, a real dollar, $20 bill here, just gotta flex on you real quick, gotta flex a little bit, just if you pull that out, you can trade it in for items of value. At the current moment, there's no one's really using this currency, so it's not technically official. And also, you can't, like, I would be able to trade a $20 bill for a certain amount of gold. See, like, you can't trade this in for diamonds. You just can't do it. So, is it really worth anything? I don't know. That's up for an economic person to decide, in which I am an economics major. So that's big sad that I do not know that. Why you bully? Bad streamer. Wait, what do you mean? Oh, you're talking about I corrected your grammar. Your grammar. You know? It's big set. I'm staring at that boner boy's ass. You know, it's just, I mean, you gotta use the right yours. I'm helping you out. I'm helping you out so in the future you know. In the future, you know that there's a right your. Oh, Boner Boy's still here. We're good. Okay, we're going to have this guy follow us. Just because. Or you're going to come with us. He will be our villager slave. Come on. And I think, where should I put him? In, like, the black market? It seems fair. What should I make him? What villager should I make him? I'm thinking, what should I? Blacksmith? Maybe a blacksmith? Wait, what do blacksmiths give you? They give you diddly shit, don't they? Diddly shit. I am now Ned Flanders. Except I cursed. Oh, I fell. Come on. Follow me. I need a boat. I need to craft a boat real quick before he starts killing me, or killing himself for that matter. Here, wait. Don't kill yourself. Stop hitting yourself. Dude, that's exactly what that is. Stop hitting yourself. Okay, that will kill me. Dude, I have thorns 3 on everything. This is not good. Fuck. How can I do this? How do I do this? Hey, you're not supposed to be here. He's holding his dead friend. Ow. Can I push the boat? Don't stop it. He's gonna kill himself. Okay, well, I guess he's staying there. He might die eventually, but that'll be very sad when he dies, because someone's gonna come into my shop with thorns on and kill him. It'll be very sad. Almost depressing in the fact I've grown attached to him. Want a redstone door or no? Uh-oh. Someone's offering drugs. Okay, so there's nothing that I can... Is there anything in the back here that I can trade in diamonds for? Can this guy... He doesn't do crap. He doesn't do anything. Can I hit him? Oh, wait. /PvP. Damn it. It's in the PvP safe zone. I can't kill. That sucks, dude. Oops. Oh, yeah. Now, we can do... I believe that we can exchange this currency for emeralds. Emeralds? You know, wait. Is that a good idea? Yes, it is. Oh, not for me, though. Not for me. Never mind. I'd have to do it both ways. Right? Well, hello there, General Kenobi. Oh. Because you cannot trade that official currency for diamonds, I will make that trade a reality. Okay, so fuck this sign. Okay, 5 of this is 1 diamond. Yes. You got your first COVID shot today. Dude, in 24 hours, you might be a little sick. But also, hey! Irma's so sore. Yeah, that's fair. That's agreeable. I would have to agree with that statement. Dude, in 24 hours, I was, like, dead tired. I didn't feel too bad, but I've been guarding today, too. What the heck? Putting you to work? This is how you kill chat. Like, but. Wait, what? What? Sounds fun. Oh. Gardening. The gardening of things. Okay, so I need to exchange things, though. Okay. I mean, that makes sense. Whatever. That's good enough. That's how it's gonna be. Oh, I need glass. That's what I need to do. Home. Perfection. Beautiful. One, I'm naming Gerald. You got two new plants. You're naming Gerald or Jerry? Gerald. Gerald would be fine. I would accept Gerald. Glass. Oh, God, there's so much. Okay, how do I do this? How do I make black stained glass? Is this the magic? I don't know why it glitched there, but yes. Wait, how do I? Wait a minute. No, I thought that's how you did things. That looks cool. Yeah, I know. It looks pretty sweet. I kind of made it in like 10 seconds, the design. But everything looks better with shaders. Okay, and also this is very saddening. I just wasted so much glass. Oh, never mind. We're good. Thank God. Thank the Lord. I'm so glad I didn't just waste all of that glass. Where's decoration? It's cute. Oh my goodness. It is handsome. No. I don't know why. Okay, never mind. I'm weird. Where do I put my glass panes? Oh, I put them on my villager chest. That is the place that I place things. It's an auto sorting system, though. It's pretty sweet. Pretty sweet. Pretty cool. If I do say so myself, get up. I need you to trade me. Yeah. Thank you. I appreciate the giving. The giving of emeralds. Okay, perfect. Okay, so I'm gonna just place and be like that. It's gonna be like that. All the glass areas that are supposed to be glass is gonna be like this. So, did you follow a design? No, I kind of just randomly was placing things. I said, "Oh, that's a cool design," and then I followed that design. But yeah, what is this? My God, it looks clear. It's like the clearest glass I've ever seen. But it's supposed to be black. Okay, that's fair. I guess that's okay. Perfect, beautiful. Okay. Meant the sorting system? Oh, yeah. The sorting system? Yes, I followed a design. I can't redstone sometimes. I can't redstone without a design. Like, if I try and do that, it ends up being like a massive redstone structure, and it could be done much more efficiently. Yes. Oh yeah, you forgot chat delay exists. Yeah. I think I've been lagging too, so it's making it longer. Kind of sucks. Just a tiny bit lag. This looks like invisible, basically. It's invisible to the naked eye. Okay. I'm almost done, though. Almost done. I put a roof on it, finally, which is good. Flower. Damn, Cloak, you got denied. When? When did I... Wait, what? When did I get denied? Someone say something? God. Shit. Cheat. Oh, wait. Did I forget this? Oh, I did. I did forget that. Okay, that's fair. That's fair. Saw a flower. Oh, there. Nice. Wait, am I on this floor? Wait, yeah, this is the last floor, right? Yes. Yes, it is. Okay, we're good. Perfect. I think we're almost done. Is there glass on this side? No, okay, we're good. Yee. Yee. I like saying that. Yee. Yeet. Okay, wait, Oh, I almost forgot this giant area. Dude, it's gonna look sweet. This is gonna look amazing. It's, like, basically done. Ow. It's basically over. I've won the marketplace. It looks clean as shit. Yeah, I will place the chest back, but yeah. Wait, do you have an elytra? Yeah. Yes. Yee yee. Yee yee. Yeah, I do. Yee. I barely use my elytra. It's like I don't know why, but I don't really find it useful. I like the journey, you know. I like the journey of things. I need place special. Yes, perfect, beautiful. Maybe you can make a landing pad for it. Possibly. I'm guessing you mean on the top of this? Wait. Perfect. Beautiful. Amazing. Now it should be perfectly good. Here, wait. Okay, maybe I should make a well, a way to get to the top. I don't need this guy. I just don't really need him at all. It's very sad that I had to kill him, but okay. Sell tickets to an elytra course? I like where your head's at. Okay. That's fair. I mean, that might be done. That may be done. Where's my... Oh, my crafting interface is right here. God. I almost lost it. Okay, break that, and then how is this place? So like that? Beautiful, beautiful. Okay, I need to bring this. Perfect. Okay, and then right here, and then there, and then boom. My God, it's more beautiful than I could have ever imagined. Uh-oh, someone said vast sums of money. What's going on here? Whoa, some sticky pistons or slime balls? I need to make a slime ball farm. I need to get a slime ball supplier. I need someone to get supplying. Wish I could put glass in between that and that. That would be cool. Like a half slab of glass or something along the lines of that. Something similar. Okay, let me just put this away. Wait, do I have a... No, okay, that's fair. Okay, Perfect, beautiful. Oh, I forgot to breed my villagers. That's what I was doing. I was waiting for day. But, you know, that was a while ago. Okay, so let's bring out some people. Just to hang around here. I don't know who to feed anymore. Take food. This dude just took all of the food. How's your day been? It's been great. I've been trying to acquire vast sums of currency like this man has been. I don't know what currency it is yet though. I don't really know what I want to acquire at the moment, but I hope it's a good amount of currency. A good solid bunch. A bunch? Solid quantity? Galactic credits. Oh. Fuck. No, you stay. Wait, is this even your? Yes, this is your place. Okay, sir, I'm gonna need you to exit the premises. This is not your bed. Get the hell down. And also, I need this person to leave. You need to get up out of there. My Wi-Fi's dying. It probably. I don't know. Maybe I think might have been me. Possibly. Tiny man. Exactly. It needs to move out the way, though. Okay, sir. Get in your cage. I mean, your home. Yes. Okay, is the baby in here? Where's the baby? Hey. Did it find its bed? Stuck in there? No. Where the hell's the baby? What the heck? I forgot that. Where did the baby go? Where are you? Fuck. No. He cannot escape. He can't tell the others. Where did he go? I need to hunt him down. He'll be back. A realization. He'll be back. That guy will be dead. Did he drown? Sir. You're going to need to exit those premises. I cannot hit you. He needs to be punished with an axe crit. Sir? No, you go back. I don't imagine. God. This is like the scene. Stop, wait. What scene? Is there a scene that I'm missing out? I need food. I'm starving to death. Oh. I'm going to beg my parents for some fried chicken. That would be good. I'm still confused on what scene. I'm hoping it's a good scene. I will force you to make it a good scene. No, this is not your home. Oh no, this guy's got two beds in there. Oh god. Oh god. No, you have to go this way. Sir? Okay, that's a lost cause. He's dead to me. He's dead to me. If he returns, he returns. Call the cops. I guess I can try. No. Roses are red, violets are blue. There are too many Anakin. What shall we do? Oh, that scene. Your time has come, young Padawan. He slowly looks up at me. Then he realizes he has to run away. Wait, he can open that guy's door? Hold up. Boom, poet. Come on, you know the right area to go. Go with your family. Go be with your family in this slave concentration. Okay, maybe. I'm probably going to get like. Something. I don't know if this VOD will be okay if I keep calling it a slave concentration camp. Prison. Get a boat. Fair. Where's boat? Do I have a boat somewhere? I know I have a boat. Okay, I'll just make a new one. Fuck it. I'll make a new one. I just made three boats. No, that's not what I wanted to do. It's not what I wanted to do at all. Child abuse? There is no child abuse going on here. He's abusing me. No. Stay on. Good. Dude, his pants are missing. That's not good. Where is this place? It's like over here. We're slowly making our way over. Our way back to where he should be living. Oh my god, I didn't know I could go through there. Sometimes it just takes a little bit of extra effort to force them to where they're supposed to be. Feels like they should know where they gotta go, but they just need a little bit of, they need a push. Okay, let me out. Okay. They just need a big push. big brain tactics, big brain child abuse. Okay. Now, if I hit him, he's gonna hate me forever. No, no, get out of the fucking... Oh my god, I thought he was gonna die. Stay.
Big money.
This is what we call the big money plays. This is where it's at. These are the big money plays I've been speaking of. It's been very absent in my recent times. Very absent. But now, dude, that looks so creepy. That looks like spears with heads on top of them. It's so weird. So you're gonna make a base above ground, or is it We're gonna say that I'm not good at making things, and we're gonna leave it at that. I mean, the base at my spawn, at spawn is sort of like my base. It's kind of like my base. Stakes? Oh yeah, it's like stakes. Those bamboo things are like stakes in the ground. It's kind of creepy. This is kind of like my base. It's next to Ferb and the platypus. Don't know the name. Dude, I really just walked right in. Oh, I haven't even seen what the glass looks like. Huh? Oh no. I said something confusing. That's not good. Dude, you can't even see the glass. That's stupid. That's dumb. Unless, wait. Let me turn off my shaders. Maybe that's the reason. Cloak be bird. I mean, a call? Could call, motherfucker. No, you can't even see it, basically. What is this? This is a ripoff. I demand... Yeah, it might be the texture pack. But I demand... something. I demand something be done. Dude, I have an idea. I'm gonna... 10 out of 10. I'm gonna stream me speedrunning Minecraft, but I'm gonna make it different, of course. I'm gonna name it something special. It's gonna be cool. And I hope it does well. And which it will. It will do well. It'll do the greatest. It will be the greatest of all time. Let's hope you're gonna be better than Kit. What happened to Kit? How did he do it? Did he lose? Did he die a lot? Was there lots of death involved? A lot. It was really funny. What? Mine's gonna be very difficult. I have not speedran before. You probably see some clicks. Oh, clips. Oh, fair. Fair, fair, fair. Okay, we're just gonna... he hadn't speedrun. Yes, I'm basically... I gotta switch the songs here real quick. Wait, where's my background music? Dude, I have the perfect song for speedrunning. Wait, I have to turn it up. Do-do-do-do! It's perfect! What's a lemon demon song? What the heck is that? What the hell's a lemon demon song? Okay, there we go. I've turned on a dweeb. Dweeb. You have to listen. I mean, I guess I'll listen. Lemon demon artist. Is this copyrighted? Fair. Okay. Wait. I want to make sure it's not copyrighted. So I will not. Oh, it's non-copyright? Oh, okay. That's fair. I'll look at his songs and then put them in my background music folder or my playlist. It's not copyrighted, but you can double check. Okay. That's fair. I will double check. And also, I'm going to wait. People play him on stream all the time. Really? Okay, fair. Fair, indeed. Okay, I'm understandable. I gotcha. I'm also going to throw a surprise. I'm ending the stream. Please join the raid. Join the raid. I swear to God, join the raid. You'll get free Chana points. Raid. Join raid. It's only. Okay. Bye. Oh, I forgot to say bye.